Well, as you may or may not be able to see, the loincloth turned out good. So I'm going to add clay to it after I get rid of all this excess wax down here on the base. Pull out the toothpicks so I'm not jabbing myself, and we'll start just adding some clay. The nice thing about the terry cloth, it has a rough surface, so the clay adheres to it real easy. Went away for a half hour, let the clay soften up a little bit more, and I'm back. Clay has to be really soft to go on and without distorting what you created in the cloth. Imagine hot clay, melted clay, and you're playing with it and it hurts. But that's what you do. Now, trying to keep it as thin as possible because you don't want it too thick, because then it makes it hard to cast. Okay, I'm going to let that sit for tonight. Stiffen up a bit. That's unconquered. It's ready to be photographed and ready to take to the founder to get a bid on it. I see a couple of things I need to do yet, but I'll do those next week. All right, everybody. Good night. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right. See you next time.